नमस्ते फ्रेंड्स, ओम नमो भगवते वासुदेवाय धन्वंतरये अमृतकलशहस्ताय सर्वामय विनाशनाय त्रैलोक्यनाथाय श्री महाविष्णवे नमः। नमस्ते एवरीवन, आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल डॉक्टर महेश स्पीकिंग एंड फॉर द कंटिन्यूएशन ऑफ चरक संहिता पठन। First of all, I'm extremely sorry for missing so many, days. I was not able to upload the videos due to some unavoidable circumstances. I was not able to record the videos. I'm very sorry for that. And again, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe and also click the bell icon so that you can get the notification of new videos whenever I upload. And if you have not yet watched other videos, all the videos are available in my channel, Dr. Mahesh Speaking. Please go through them and it will help to understand the Charaka Samhita in a better way if we go with continuity. And while attending those sessions, if you feel you have any questions and suggestions, you are always welcome. Please write in the comment section. Also, your views about the, the way of my narration or my teaching. And simultaneously, if you have any suggestions so that how can I improve further my these videos and all, please give your opinions, which are I'll be very grateful if you write your views about the videos. So without much delay, we'll enter into the 15th session of Charaka Samhita Patana. So in last session, we completed the second chapter, Apamarga Tanduli Adhyaya, and today we'll be starting the Aragodi Adhyaya, the first part of this video. So, in this chapter, Acharya has explained a total of 32 lepas. Lepas are lepachurnas or pradehas, and that we'll going to discuss, we'll be discussing in this video. So, we'll start with that. Atata aragudiyam adhyayam vakyasyamaha itihasma bhagavan atriyaha. So, Acharya Charaka says, now, aragudiya adhyaya is being dealt, it is said or started as explained by Acharya Bhagavan Atreya, that is Punarvasu Atreya. That is what I think in first video I have told you. Itihasma Bhagavan Atreya means what? Okay, so you can, if you don't know, you just go through the first video of Charaka Samhita Patana. Okay, so here in commentary, Chakrapani clarifies about the title of the chapter or placement of the chapter where it is there. Okay, Dvividam hi Beshajam Antar Parimarjanam Bahi Parimarjanam cha. There are Beshaja means chikitsa or aushadha, both can be considered. There are two types of medicines or treatments, antaparimarjana and bahiparimarjana, that is internal medicines and external medicines, internal therapies, external therapies. Tatra apamarga tanduliyena panchakarma yavagu rupam antaparimarjanam abhidaya avasistam bahiparimarjanam lepadya aragvadiyena aha. So, in previous chapter, tatra, there, in apamarga tanduliyena, panchakarma yavagu rupam, as part of panchakarma, yavagus are explained as antaparimarjanam, as antaparimarjana beshaja. It is explained in apamarga tanduliyena. Abhidhaya, abhidhaya means explained. Avasistam, remaining. What is remaining now? After explaining antaparimarjanam, bahiparimarjanam is remaining. Avasistam bahiparimarjanam. So, remaining external modalities, external treatments like pralepadi, pralepadi, like pralepa, abhyanga and all. So in this, pralepa, pradeha mainly explained. Pralepadi, aragvadiyena, in this chapter, aragvadiyadya, in this chapter, Acharya will be explaining the bahiparimarjana chikitsa. How the chapter starts? Chapter starts as, atata aragvadam, aragvadiyam ityadi. Yadyapi, kushta chikitsitam pradakyeva chikitsasthane bhavishyati. What is there? Again, he only asks the questions and clarifies, gives answer for that. Even though, kushta chikitsitam pratakyeva chikitsasthane bhavishyati. Bhavishyati means in future, means in further chapters, kushta chikitsa is explained in detail in chikitsasthane. Tatreva cha avasara prapta yete aragvadadayo vaktum uchitaha. Tatreva, there itself, avasaram prapta means as per the condition, as per the context, explaining aragvadadi, aragvada, etc. vaktum uchitaha, that is explaining aragvada, all these drugs and all, lepa and all that are explained here, is good. Is good means explaining aragvada, etc. These are the things as lepa or bahiparimarjana chikitsa in kushta is good if it is explained in the context of kushta chikitsa. तथापि इह पृथक् कुष्ठयोगान् अभिधानेन कुष्ठस्य अनुबन्धित्वेन च महारोगत्वं ख्यापयति. देन् आल्सो तथा अपि देन् आल्सो पृथक् सेपरेट्लि कुष्ठयोगान् अभिधानेन सेपरेट्लि द मेडिसिन्स् आर् थेरपीस् आर् द फार्मुलेशन्स् दट् आर् सूटेबल् दट् आर् एड्वैस्ड् फार् कुष्ठ आर् एक्स्प्लेन्ड् हियर् अभिधानेन. वै इट् इस् एक्स्प्लेन्ड् बिकास् कुष्ठस्य अनुबन्धित्वेन कुष्ठ ईस् अ क्रानिक् डिसीस् अनुबन्ध मीन्स् इट् it remains for long time, it makes the patient suffer for long duration. And maharogatvam kushta is one among ashtamahagada, so that is why it is explained here. Khyapayate means it signifies, it tells the significance of kushta among maharogas. That is why it is a chronic one, it remains for long time, it makes the patient suffer for long duration. So that is why in this context it is aragodadiya there. कुष्ठ चिकित्सा बहिपरिमार्जन चिकित्सा इज एक्सप्लेन. अभ्यर्हितो ही अर्थः पुनः पुनर् अभिधीयते. अभ्यर्हितो अर्थः मीन्स द नॉलेज और द इन्फॉर्मेशन दैट इज वेरी मच इंपॉर्टेंट दैट पुनः पुनः अभिधीयते दैट इज रिपीटेडली एक्सप्लेन्ड सो दैट वी कैन गेन मोर नॉलेज इन दोज थिंग्स विच आर वेरी मच एसेंशियल इन क्लिनिकल प्रैक्टिस. सो कुष्ठ और स्किन डिजीज आर मेजर क्लिनिकल कंडीशंस दैट वी कम अक्रॉस इन डे टू डे प्रैक्टिसेस. सो दैट इज वाई वी नीड टू बी अवेयर ऑफ द ट्रीटमेंट ऑफ दोज थिंग्स एंड दैट इज वाई टू मेक अस अवेयर अबाउट दोज थिंग्स रिपीटेडली लाइक इन सूत्रस्थान इट इज सेड इन निदान स्थान इट इज सेड इन चिकित्सा स्थान इट इज सेड अगेन इन कल्पन सिद्धि स्थान ऑल्सो वी गेट सम एक्सप्लेनेशंस अबाउट कुष्ठ. सो दैट इज वाई इट इज सेड अभ्यर्हितो हि अर्थः पुनः पुनः विधीयते इट इज रिपीटेडली एक्सप्लेन्ड. इयं च कुष्ठचिकित्सा अनागतावेक्षणतन्त्रयुक्त्या निदानस्थाने हेतुलक्षणादिभिर्लक्षितं कुष्ठम् उद्दिश्य युक्तः. सो अनागतावेक्ष मीन्स् विच् इस् नाट् एट् कम् वि सी दट् वित् अ फोर् सैट् आफ् वित् अ लाङ्ग् विजन् और् डिस्टण्ट् विजन् आफ् कुष्ठचिकित्सा. कुष्ठ इस् एक्स्प्लेन्ड् इवन् इन् निदानस्थान एस् इन् द फार्म् आफ् द इडियालजि एण्ड् लक्षण. तेन आलक्षितस्य चिकित्सा अभिधीयमाना अज्ञातविषयत्वेन न युज्यते इति यदुच्यते तन्निरस्तं भवति. सो देर् इस् वन् क्वश्चन्, वट् इस् द क्वश्चन्? तेन एस् हेतु एण्ड् लक्षण आफ् कुष्ठ आर् एक्स्प्लेन् निदानस्थान, बट् हियर् बहिपरिमर्जन चिकित्सा इस् एक्स्प्लेन् सूत्रस्थान. मीन्स् बिफोर् वी अण्डर्स्टाण्ड् वट् इस् कुष्ठ द ट्रीट्मेण्ट् इस् एक्स्प्लेन्. सो देट् इस् वाट् तेन अलक्षितस्य मीन्स् विच् वी डु नाट् नो which we do not know, chikitsa abhidhiyamana, ajnata vishayatvena. So, as it is unknown matter, it's unknown topic, kushta is unknown when we are in sutrasthana. Consider we have never gone into the chikitsa sthana, we don't have any knowledge about kushta. So, at that context, if the chikitsa of kushta or a condition which is ajnata, which is not known to us, is not good, na yujyate. Some people say like that, it's not good. इति यदुच्यते जो सम पीपल से लाइक दैट तन् निरस्तं भवति. सो दैट इज कॉन्ट्राडिक्टेड और दैट इज ओवरकम बिकॉज हियर इट इज एक्सप्लेन विद द तंत्रयुक्ति ऑफ अनागत आवेक्ष विच हैज नॉट एट कम विद अ फोरसाइट विद अ बाय फोरसीइंग दैट इन फ्यूचर आल्सो इट इज देयर एंड साइमल्टेनियसली कुष्ठ इज हैविंग अनुबंधित्व एंड महारोगत्व. सो दैट इज वाई इन दिस as third chapter aragodi adhyaya in sutra sthana only the kushta chikitsa related pradeha pralepa and all are explained. Yadyapi again some people there will be maybe questions like when you are telling the reason for explaining aragodi adhyaya here as kushta considering as one of the maharoga then yadyapi raja yakshma parbhutayo api maharoga santi because raja yakshma udara all those other seven maharogas are also there. Why you have not considered or why Acharya has not considered that? Why only Kushta? Tata api, then also, na te bahi parimarjana vishaya, na te, they means they, those remaining astama, seven mahagadas, are not bahi parimarjana vishaya, they are not the subjects of bhuri bahi parimarjana, sorry, it is bhuri, bhuri means excessively, mainly, or where in other than kushta remaining seven mahagadas in those conditions bahi parimarjana chikitsa is not a major one, it do not play much role, it's not a major therapy. But when it comes to kushta, bahi parimarjana chikitsa also shares holds its importance 50-50, like you know abhyantara and bahi both should go hand in hand. So that is why तथा अपि न ते भूरि परिमा भूरि बहिपरिमार्जन विषयः दैट इज रिमेनिंग महागदास आर नॉट मेनली और नॉट इन दोज कंडीशंस एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज आर नॉट एक्सक्लूसिवली यूज्ड यथा कुष्ठम इति लाइक एज इन कुष्ठ हाउ द एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज प्ले इंपॉर्टेंट रोल लाइक दैट इन रिमेनिंग महागदास इट इज बहिपरिमार्जन चिकित्सा इज नॉट एक्सप्लेन और नॉट यूज्ड दैट मच कुष्ठम इति कुष्ठ विषय एव बहिपरिमार्जन योग अभिधीयन्ते सो दैट इज वाई द कुष्ठ कॉन्टेक्स्ट फॉर द पर्पस ऑफ कुष्ठ चिकित्सा ओनली बहिपरिमार्जन प्लेज मेजर रोल सो दैट इज वाई हियर आफ्टर एक्सप्लेनिंग अंतर्परिमार्जन इन द फॉर्म ऑफ पंचकर्म रिलेटेड यवागु एंड ऑल नाउ बहिपरिमार्जन चिकित्सा विच इज मेनली रिलेटेड टू कुष्ठ इज एक्सप्लेन इन दिस चैप्टर किंच कुष्ठ बहिपरिमार्जन प्रयोगनाम इदं स्वरूपं यद् शोधनानन्तरं प्रयुज्यमानं सिद्धिभाजो भवन्ति देन आल्सो व्हाट इज टू बी केप्ट इन अवर माइंड इज कुष्ठ बहिपरिमार्जन चिकित्सा व्हाट एवर एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज वी यूज इन कुष्ठ और एनी स्किन डिजीजेस यद् शोधनानन्तरं प्रयुज्यमानं सिद्धिभाजो भवन्ति सो दीस एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज गिव गुड रिजल्ट व्हेन दे आर यूज्ड आफ्टर शरीर शोधन आफ्टर डूइंग प्रॉपर शोधन दैट इज अमन विरेचन रक्तमोक्षण एटसेट्रा यदुक्तम एज इट इज सेड इंचर्ग चिकित्सा स्थान ये लेपाः कुष्ठानां प्रयुज्यन्ते निर्हृतास्त्र दोषानां संशोधिताशयनं सद्यः सिद्धिर्भवेत् तेषां सो ये लेपाः मीन्स द लेपास दैट आर एक्सप्लेन इन द कॉन्टेक्स्ट ऑफ कुष्ठ प्रयुज्यन्ते निर्हृतास्त्र दोषानां संशोधिताशयनं आफ्टर रक्तमोक्षण और आफ्टर वमन विरेचन एंड ऑल आशय शोधन that is above amasha below gurdwamasha and adho amasha so after purifying that after doing body purification if we do lepas if we use lepas in kushta sadyah siddhir bhavet tesham by those lepas which are used after sharira shodhana sadyah siddhi immediate or in short span we get very good result so that is why vai parimarjan chikitsa in kushta is to be used after proper body purification तत्पूर्वाध्याये दैट शोधन व्हाट इज सेड आफ्टर शोधन बहिपरिमार्जन इज टू बी डन सो हियर तत् मीन्स दिस शरीर शोधन तत्पूर्वाध्याये संशोधनम अभिधाय इह कुष्ठ प्रयोगान अवसर प्राप्तान अभिदाता आचार्येन साधु ग्रंथ निवेश कृतः सो इन प्रीवियस चैप्टर्स व्हाट इज सेड पंचकर्म दैट इज शरीर शोधन इज एक्सप्लेन व्हाट आर टू बी यूज्ड इन दैट द्रव्यज आर एक्सप्लेन देन Yavaguzar explained, after that, avasaram prapta, as the context, requirement of the context, after Shodhana, it is strictly said that in Kushta, we have to go for Lepa and all Bahiparimarjan Chikitsa. So that is why Acharya has explained here Bahiparimarjan Chikitsa related to Kushta after the second chapter in the form of Aragudhi Adhyaya. Sadhu Grantha Nivesha Prataha. Sadhu Grantha means it is right way of writing a Grantha or writing a text. By sequencing the chikitsas and all pattern of knowledge, giving the knowledge in a particular pattern, in a particular sequence, that is called as sadhu grantha nivesha. That is one of the pattern or the style of writing which is very easy. Sadhu means easy to understand or simple, very simple for common people or mandabuddhi vaidyas and all for people like us. So that is why they are explaining that sequence. यद्यपि च खदिरः कुष्ठहराणाम् इति वचनेन खदिरः कुष्ठहर भेषजेषु प्रधानम् ओके हियर द चैप्टर नेम इज अरगुदेद्य यद्यपि इवन दो एज इट इज सेड इन सूत्रस्थान दैट इज 25th चैप्टर दैट खदिर इज सेड टू बी कुष्ठहराणाम् खदिर इज सेड टू बी श्रेष्ठ द्रव्य फॉर क्यूरिंग कुष्ठ और फॉर ट्रीटिंग कुष्ठ यद्यपि च कदिरः कुष्ठहराणाम् इति वचनेन कदिरः कुष्ठहर भेषजेषु प्रधानम् अमंग कुष्ठहर द्रव्य अमंग द ड्रग्स दैट आर यूज्ड फॉर ट्रीटिंग स्किन डिजीजेस कुष्ठ कदिर इज सेड टू बी बेस्ट तथापि कदिरं परित्याज्य अरग्वदं आदाव उपदिश्यति देन आल्सो बाय लिविंग कदिर बिहाइंड व्हाई अरग्वद इज कंसीडर्ड हियर इन दिस कॉन्टेक्स्ट अरग्वद इज एक्सप्लेन प्लस बिकॉज कुष्ठहर बहिपरिमार्जन भेषजेषु अरग्वदस्य एव प्राधान्यत्व ख्यापनार्थं बिकॉज अमंग कुष्ठहर द्रव्य फॉर बहिपरिमार्जन चिकित्सा अरग्वद इज श्रेष्ठ ओके अमंग इंटरनल मेडिसिन्स दैट आर यूज्ड फॉर कुष्ठहर कुष्ठहर अंतःपरिमार्जन भेषजेषु कदिरं प्रधानं सिमिलरली कुष्ठहर बरी बहिपरिमार्जन भेषजेशु आरग्वदस्य एव प्रधान आरग्वद इट्सेल्फ इज प्रधान सो ख्यापन मीन्स टू मेक अस अंडरस्टैंड दैट आरग्वद इज द बेस्ट द्रव्य अमंग एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज और एक्सटर्नल औषध और द मेडिसिन्स दैट आर यूज्ड फॉर एक्सटर्नल थेरेपीज इन कुष्ठ सो टू मेक अस अंडरस्टैंड दैट आरग्वदीय अध्याय लाइक दैट इट इज सेड आरग्वद इज सिग्निफाइड मीन्स एक्सप्लेन्ड विथ मोर इंपॉर्टेंस सो नाउ देर आर the lepas will start now this in this I just like to after this I'll tell you okay aragvada sayedagajah karanjo vasa guluchi madanam haritre shrahvaha surahvaha kadiro dhavascha nimbo vidanga karavirakatvak granthischa bourjoho lashunah shirishah salomasho guggulu krishnagande faninjako vatsaka saptaparno piluni kushta sumanah pravalah वचानु वचा हरेनु स्त्रीवृतम निकुंभो भल्लातकम गैरिकम अंजनम च मनःशिलाले ग्रहधूमं येला काशीस लोत्र अर्जुन मुस्तसर्जः इत्यर्थ रूपैर् विहिता षडेते गोपित्तपीता पुनरेव पिष्टः सिद्धः परम सर्षपतैलयुक्ताश्चूर्ण प्रदेहा विषजा प्रयोज्य कुष्ठानि कृच्छ्रानि नवम किलासं सुरेशलुप्तं किटिबं सदद्रु बगंधर अर्षास्य अपचिम सपामां हन्निहु प्रयुक्तास्त्व अचिरान नरानाम सो व्हाट इट इज इन दिस दिस लाइन ग्रीन वन इति अर्धैर उपविहिता मीन्स अर्ध श्लोक टू लाइन श्लोक इन दैट वन श्लोक वन लाइन सेज अबाउट वन लेप सो आरग्वदः स एडगजः करंजो वासा गुडुचि मदनम हरित्रे सो हियर आरग्वद पत्र एडगज इज कंसीडर्ड अ चक्रमर्द करंज वासा गुडुचि मदन एंड हरिद्र दीज आर हरिद्र मीन्स हरिद्र द्वय यू हैव टू कंसीडर हरिद्र एंड आरोहिद्र मिक्सचर ऑफ दिस विथ सिद्धः परम सर्षपतैलयुक्त गोपित्तपीता दीज लाइक फॉर एग्जांपल दिस गोपित्तपीता इज एप्लीकेबल टू ऑल द सिक्स सो आरग्वद ఏడగజ దట్ ఈస్ కసమర్ద కరంజ వాస గుడుచి మదన అండ్ హరిద్రే దట్ ఈస్ హరిద్రద్వయ ఆర్ టు బి పేస్టెడ్ విత్ గోపిత్త గోపిత్త పీత మీన్స్ దే షుడ్ బి పేస్ట్ ద అమౌంట్ ఆఫ్ గోపిత్త టు బి యాడెడ్ ఈస్ ఇట్ షుడ్ టర్న్ ఎల్లోయిష్ గోపిత్త పీత మీన్స్ ఇట్ షుడ్ టర్న్ ఎల్లోయిష్ ఆన్ ఎడిషన్ ఆఫ్ వెన్ వీ ట్రిచర్ ఇట్ విత్ ద గోపిత్త ఓకే దెన్ వట్ ఈస్ టు బి డన్ సర్షప తైలయుక్త then we have to apply sarshapataila or we have to mix sarshapataila in that lepa and apply it on the body both are explained like some people say first we should do abhyanga with sarshapataila and then apply this lepa next is shravaha surahva kadiro dhavascha nimbo vidanga kari karavirakat shravaha I'm not sure what it is surahva is devadaru kadira dhava nimba vidanga karavirak Karvira Moolatak is taken. So the churna of these is again pasted with Gopitta till it becomes yellowish. Then mixed with Sarshapataila or Thaila Sarshapataila is applied and it is used for external application. Granthischa Bourjo. That is, this is Bourja. Granthischa Bourjo, what is said? Bourja Patra, where the plant on its leaf, there will be formation of some, what you can call, Keta Granthi and all like that. So there will be nodular, formations, origins, or they origin on the Bourja Patra and they are to be collected. Lashunaha, Shirishaha, Salomasho. Salomasho is Kasisa. Guggulu, Krishnagande. These are mixed and they are paste, prepared as paste with the Gopitta and then Sarshapataila is used as Abhyanga and then or mixed with the Churna and it is applied. Faninjako, Vatsaka, Saptaparno, Piluni, Kushtam, Sumana Pravalaha. Faninjaka is considered as Tulsi, can be like one of Tulsi. Vatsaka is Kutaja, Saptaparna, Pilu, Kushta, Sumana Pravala. Sumana is Jati, Pravala is considered as Pallava. That is the tender leaves of jasmine. The Sumana Jati is jasmine. So the paste of this is to be, means it should be pasted. Paste is prepared with Gopitta and Sarshapataila. Or paste is prepared with Goputta and then Sarshapataila Abhyangistan and then the Churna. This is used as lepa. Next is वचा हरेणु द्रिवृता निकुंबो भल्लातकम गैरिकम अंजनम च. सो वचा हरेणु दट इज निर्गुंडी बीज, त्रिवृत निकुंब भल्लातक गैरिक एंड अंजनम. सो दीज आर टेकन अगेन पेस्ट इज प्रिपेर्ड विथ गोपित्त सर्षप तैल इज मिक्सड और सर्षप तैल बेंगिस्टन एंड इट इज अप्लाइड. नेक्स्ट इज मनशिला आले, मनशिला हरताल, आले मीन्स हरतिल. ग्रहधूम दट इज सूट, येला काशीस लोद्र अर्जुन मुस्ता एंड सर्ज. अगेन द पेस्ट ऑफ दीज इज टू बी प्रिपेर्ड विथ गोपित्त एडिंग सर्षप तैल और paste is prepared with gopitta and then sarshapatela being strained and it is used for external application. So what is said, iti ardha rupair upahita shadete gopitta pita. Shad ete means six churnas are there, six lepas are there. The first aragvada saidagaja lepa, shrahva surahva lepa, granthi borjapascha borjapatra granthi lepa, paninjaka vatsaka lepa, vacha harenu lepa, manashilale lepa. Okay, these are six lepas. All these six lepas are to be prepared by adding gopitta till it becomes yellowish. Punareva pishtaha, even though we are taking wet leaves and all, then also the paste is prepared by adding gopitta. Siddhaha, siddhaha means they are proved, they are excellent. Param, shrestha, they are highly proved to be effective. Sarshapataila yukta churna pradeha vishaja prayujya. So here to churna pradeha is used by mixing with sarshapataila, or as I told, sarshapataila abhyanga can be done and later the application can be done. So where it is used, kushtani kruchrani, the very difficult to manage type of skin diseases. Navam kilasam, that is new means less than 1 year old kilasa or shvitra. Suresha luptam, suresha lupta is indralupta. Kitiba dadru, kitiba we can consider as like in plants type of presentations. Dadru can be like tinea. Bhagandara, arsha, apachi, sapama, pama can be like scabies. Hannihu, prayuktas tu achiran naranam, means hannihu achiran naranam, means not naranam, a conditions. Means hannihu means they remove or they cure or subside or eradicate these diseases after use in very short span of achiran. Achiran means in very short span of time they cure the diseases where these are indicated. Let us see what Chakrapani has to say. Taneva kushtahara yoganaha. Taneva means, as it is said in the title, that in this chapter I am going to explain kushtahara bahir parmajana yoga. So taneva acharya started now. Those kushtahara yogas are now being explained. Like aragvada yedagaja, like that. Aragvada ite. Granthischa borja iti burjapatra ganti. So on burjapatra, its leaf, Burja leaf, there will be formation of nodule or things will be there. I think Dravyaguna people, if anybody is there in this, please write what is to be considered as Burja Patra in the comment, in the comments. And simultaneously, Shravya means what we have to consider. And one more is there, where it is, Nikumba, what we have to consider. Please, if anybody knows, it will be helpful for all. Krishna Gandha is also there. So if you know the botanical names and all, it will be helpful for all. So it is a platform where we are using this for sharing of knowledge. Okay, as I told, I am not expert in everything. So it will help to learn me also. I too can learn from you people. Okay, thank you. Please write in comments in if you know the exactly what these are. Sarlomasho dhatu kasisa. So that is kasisa. Paninjaka parnasa bedaha. Some people say it as, here it is said parnasa. Again, I don't know what is parnasa, but in some other books and all, we read Paninjaka as a type of Tulasi. Some people have written in Hindi books and English books and all, they have written it as Tulasi, one of Tulasi like that. Sumana Pravala, that is Jati Pallava. Jati means jasmine, which one we have to take, we have to see. Dravyaguna people have to, we have to talk with them. Or Desha, whichever Desha you are, which Jati is available in that Desha, you can use that. Nikumba is Danti. Okay, sorry, here it is there in commentary. Nikumba is Danti. Ala Haratalam. Ardha Rupairiti Ardha Shlokaihi. One line shloka is to be taken. Gopitta Pita iti Pita Gopitta. So some in this commentary, Pita Gopitta means yellow color Gopitta, it is said. This is one Niyama, Sanskrit, maybe writing Niyama, I don't know what it is. So that is why I kept it red. Mayura Vamsakadi Twena Purva Nipatita Nipata Niyamat. I don't know what Niyama means, we have to consider. I'm not sure about that, so that is why I kept it red. I'm very sorry for that. Yadiva Gopitta Bhavanaya Pitavarna. Yadiva Gopitta Bhavanaya Pitavarna Gopitta Pita. So what is to be considered by Gopitta Pita means till the lepa turns yellow. That much Gopitta is to be added in that. Param here. Siddham Siddhaha Param. So Param means Param Atyartam Siddhaha. Extremely or exclusively proven. They are specifically proven. These lepas are specifically proven in those conditions where these are Kushtani, Kachitani and all Namunkilasam. In those conditions they are exclusively proven. Yadyapi Sarva Prayoganam Maharshi Pranita Sovishaya Siddha Statapi. What is there? What is said? Maharshi Pranita. That is Yata Bhagwan Atre here. Itihasma Bhagwan Atre is said, right? So what is said? Yadyapi Sarva Prayoga Maharshi Pranita. Whatever treatments and all are being explained in this chapter or entire Samhita, all are explained by Punarasu Atre only, Acharya Punarasu Atre only. So Svavishaya Siddha. So what Punarasu Atre is saying, all are 100% successful in the context where they are explained, Svavishaya, in the chapters or in the context where they are used. Tata api, then also, Bahunam Duschikitsanam Roganam Ashuharanat Param Siddha Iti Uchyante. So then also, even though as these all are explained by Acharya Punarasu Atreya, all are good, all are said to be highly effective, they all are tested. Still again it is saying, Siddhaha Param, purpose is Bahunam Duschikitsanam, many difficult to cure conditions, diseases, Ashuharana, these even the conditions which are innumerable conditions which are difficult to cure, those type of diseases can also be successfully managed or cured by use of these lepas. So to say that one, this Siddhaha Param is used. Churnanicha Pradehascha Churna Pradeha. Like Churna is used, first the Churnas are prepared, then with some Drava Dravya, the paste is prepared. So that is a Churna Pradeha. One more is Kalka Pradeha. Like if we take, wet leaves and all, then we paste and make the Pradeha, that will become Kalka Pradeha. Yadiva Churni Kritanam Pradehas Churna Pradeha means when Churnas are used as Pradeha, that is called as Churna Pradeha. Pradeho Lepaha. Pradeha is one type of lepa which is having more thickness. Pradehata Karanam Chayesham Yoganam. Now, how to make these as Pradeha? Churnas are said Churna Pradeha. Pradehata Karanam means converting them fit for Pradeha means they should stick to the skin, right? Where we are applying. Yoganam Kushtahara Gomutra Gopittadina Bodhavyam. So what liquid Drava Drava we have to use to convert those churnas into paste? We have to use Kushtahara drugs, Kushtahara Dravya, Drava Dravyas like Gomutra, Gopitta, Sarshapa, all those things can be used as per the suitability. Here Gopitta Pita is said. So in this Gopitta can be used or even Gomutra can also be used. In the indications, there is one condition like Suresha Lupta, that means Indra Lupta. Kushtagrahanena Labdhanam Api Kitiva Dadru Pamadinam Punaravidanam. Here in this quotation, Kushtani Kachrani Naum Kilasam Suresha Luptam Kitivam Dadrum. Again, Pama is there. So when we explain Kushta word, so Kushta includes Kitiva, Dadru and Pama. They all come, these three also come in the context of Kushta only. Then again, why they are explained separately? Kushtagrahanena Labdhanam Api. Labdhanam means it's understood that Kitiba, Dadru, Pama also include in that. Also included in that. Kushtagrahanena Labdhanam Api Kitiba, Dadru, Pamadinam Punaravidanam Prayoganam Visheshena Tadharana Shakti Kyapanardam. Means these yogas, though Kitiba, Dadru, Pama, they come under the name of Kushta only, but still the yogas, these six lepa or pradehas, if they are exclusively, they give exclusively better results among Kushta in Kitiba, Dadru and Pama. That is the meaning of this. Punarabhidanam Prayoganam Visheshena Tat Harana Shakti Kyapanartum. Specifically, these yogas have very significant or exclusively they are effective in Kitiba, Dadru and Pama. So, Kyapanartum is to make us understand the importance of these yogas in the management of Kitiba, Dadru and Pama. So that is why they are explained separately in the indications. The next is Kushtadi Lepa, it is Kushtadi Churna, I think it is Churna. Kushtam Haridre Surasam Patolam Nimba Ashwagande Suradaru Shibhu Sarsarshapam Tumburu Dhanyam Vanyam Chanda Cha Churnani Samani Kuryat Tai Stakrapishtaihi Tai Stakrapishtaihi Pratamam Shariram Tailaktam Udvartayatum Udvartayatum Yateta Tena Asya Kandhu Pitaka Sakota Kushtani Shofascha Shamam Rujanti. Just a minute. Its name is Kushtadi Lepa. It is said to be Kushtadi Lepa. So Kushta Sasurelapa, Haridre means Haridra Daru Haridra, Surasa is Tulasi, Patola, Nimba, Ashwagandha, Suradaru, Devadaru, Shigru, Sarshapa, Tumburu, I think Tejova, Dhanya means Dhanyaka, Vanya is maybe Vanya, I don't know what is to be, Kaivarta, it is said Kaivarta Mustaka, it's one type of Musta, Chanda, Chachurnani. These churnas are taken into Samani Kuryat, these all are taken into equal quantities. Means we have to take these and powder them independently and take those churnas in equal quantity. Then Tais Takrapishtaihi, so that to that churna, so we have to add something to convert them into lepa state, into paste. So for making paste, takra is to be added. Takrapishtaihi means we have to add takra and again make it as pishti or paste. Then Pratamam Shariram Tailaktam. First only we have to do Abhyanga, usually Kushtahara Taila, Sarshapa can be considered, Sarshapa Taila, Abhyanga is to be done. Then Udvartayitum Yatet. So after that, these churna, paste of these churnas is to be applied. By this, what happens? Tena Asya, by that Asya, by doing that with this churna, Kanduhu, Pitaka, Sakota, Kushtani, Shopanscha, Shamam Rujanti. So by using this, Kandu, itching will be reduced. Pedakas, here as it is said, like Udvartana type of thing is said, application is said. So pedaka means we have to consider little bit gratita pedakas, not pustular lesions. Sakota, like urticarial type of presentations, Kushtani, Shofascha, Shamam Rujanti. So as I was telling, like I will tell after like that, after this shloka like that I told, I forgot. See, in all these Pahiparmajana Dravyas, we get lots of Tikshna Dravyas. Simple example is Kushta. To give my opinion only, my own experience, when I started clinic in 2011 I started clinic, or 10 I started, I'm not sure. So, at that time I exclusively practiced dermatology, Ayurveda dermatology. I purchased Kushta. See, when I read about Kushta, I felt like among the medicines that I use, Kushta and Vacha I kept. So Kushta and Vacha were ati tikshna. And whenever I wanted to use them for external purpose, so I just used to open the cap of the bottle and smell it. By smell only I used to feel, no, I will not use these in my patients. Why I am telling? Because present era is the condition where we have to go with little Soumya type of chikitsa. Unless it is extremely necessary, or what I feel on my personal opinion, when you are using tikshna lepas and all, better if the patient is admitted, if the patient is under your observation throughout the days when you are going for these type of tikshna lepas. Because now the first thing that patients want is comfort. So our treatment should be a vishadakara. I think somewhere it is said, Kushta, Prameha, Staulya, Sukumara, Bala, Vritta, Garbini, like that there are so many list of diseases and conditions or the people where Acharya have explained avishadakara chikitsa. Means in those people or in those conditions, avishadakara chikitsa means, vishada means the already patients are suffering, our treatment should not add to the suffering. So that is why avishadakara, the chikitsa should not burden the patient. Chikitsa should not cause further burden, or further chikitsa should not make the patient to suffer. So such type of treatments are not to be given. So as of now, if we consider the presently, the sattva is very less. As it is said, sattva gradually reduces. So we are in Kali Yuga, and here presently there is, you know, people are very eating and all is more vidahi type of food is there. So this sattva has gradually reduced, and always a body will be more of in vidahi avastha. So in such conditions, I personally feel, or I personally usually do not use tikshna dravyas, whether it is for internal or external purpose. So I'm not telling that all should not use, you do not use, but it is left with your understanding, or maybe I'm not good enough to assess the conditions requiring tikshna lepas or tikshna internal medicines. So that is why, as part of my own experience, I'm telling. Okay, so but if you are able to admit the patient, if you are able to make the patient inpatient and treat, then you can try. Because every day you'll be visiting the patient, so you can attend whatever, anything, you know, bad things, wrong things happens, you can manage that one. But when we prescribe those things on as home, as self-medication, so means if we ask them to apply, if we give the medicine and if we ask the patient to apply on themselves, they only have to apply and all. So then maybe sometimes we may face the problems. Maybe patient may drop out from your clinic or from your practice, and simultaneously patient may, you know, spread wrong news, which can be, you know, wrong information about you, which can be false negative, because the intention was right, the selection was very intellectual, but maybe because of the tikshnata which was not tolerated by the patient and all, or patient might not have followed the, you know, patyapatya what we recommended, all those things, what happens, some problem created and patient did not return to you, but patient will go to society, patient will share that information to the public. So sometimes may yashohani, what acharya say, such things may happen. So that is why it's my just, you know, personal opinion, don't take it like nobody should use tikshna dravyas, it's not like that. Okay, so I thought like that, and so tell you. Kushtam haridre surasa patola nimba ashwagandha suradaru devadaru shigru sarshapa tumburu dhanya, that is dhanyaka, vanya chanda churnani samani kuryat. Vanya is fiber, kamustaka it is said. Takra, the paste of these used to be prepared by adding takra, and then the patient should be given abhyanga with tilataila, and then abhyanga with sarshapa taila. Taila is said, so kushtara taila, sarshapa is recommended in commentary. So then the churna is applied, this paste is applied. So by this, the itching, vedakas, as I told, comparatively hard, because they are all are tikshna, ushna, sukshma nature. So pustular lesions we cannot use. So the lesions which are amavastha, or the pedikas which are in amavastha or pachamana avastha, in that conditions we can use. Kota, that is urticarial type of presentations. Kushta, again vata kapha, kapha vata dominant conditions, not pitta dominant conditions. Shofa, again here also we should be very careful when we are using these things for shofa. Again we have to think of dosha. Sometimes in shofa conditions, the patient, you know, rubs these things and all, may patient may land into cellulitis, and what happens, unnecessarily, because of patient's mistake or the physician's failure to assess the condition. So sometimes there may be formation of cellulitis type of things, and the medicines or the science gets blamed. So that should not happen. So that is why, and that was my idea, intention of telling those things. Tumburu suvanama prasiddha, that is tejava, I think, xanthoxylum alatum. Vanya is kaivarta mustaka. Chanda is chora pushpi, I don't know. Please, Dravyagana people, if anybody is there, please write these identification of these plants into comments. Pratamam iti tailaktam iti anena sambandhite. So pratamam is applicable to tailakta. So this, before applying the paste on the body, abhyanga is to be done. Taila iha kushtahara prakarane sarshapam bodhavyam, as kushtahara taila, sarshapa taila can be considered, or as per the vaidya yukti, as per the requirement of the condition, any formulations can also be used, like manjishtadi taila, marichadi taila, yeladi taila, anything whichever is suitable for that condition and good for the use of these lepas, those can be used. Next is one more kushtadi churna. कुष्ठ अमृतासंग कटंकटेरी काशीस कंपिल्लक मुस्तलोद्राह सौगंधिकं सर्जरसो विडंगं मनशिलाले करवीरक त्वक् तैलाक्तगात्रस्य कृतानि चूर्णानि एतानि दद्याच् अवचूर्णार्थं दद्रुहु सकंडुहु किटिबानि पामा चर्चिका चैव ततेति शांतिं तथा एति शांतिं। सो इट इज कुष्ठ अमृतासंग। अमृतासंग मीन्स इन कल्पस्थान शरी सुषुत कल्पस्थान देर वंस देर कम्स सोमवल्क सोमवल्ल अमृत सोमवल्ली अमृत इन मुकालेप विष रभंग विष सोमवल्ली एंड अमृत आर एक्सप्लेन। सो इन दैट व्हाट इज सेड Soma is to be considered as Somavalli is to be considered as Guduchi and Amrita is to be considered as Tuttaka. Now in commentary, Dalana says Amrita Sangha, why it is said, because Amrita in case of Rasa Shastra, in Dhatu and all, what is that? Parada is considered as Amrita. Amrita Sangha means what Dalana says is, if I'm not wrong, what he says that wherever there will be Parada mines, mercury mines, near in that area, there will be this tutta can be extracted, means it can be mined, means it coexists or it exists, tutta exists near to parada mine. So that is why it is said as amrita sangha. Sangha means in association. Okay, amrita sangha is considered as tuttaka. Katankateri is daru haridra, kasisa kampillaka, musta lodra, saugandika. Saugandika is gandatrina, or some people consider as chakrapani, only say Gandhatruna or Gandhaka. Sulfur can be considered Sarjarasa, Vidanga, Manashila, Ale. Ale means Haritala, Manashila is Manashila. Karveera Tok. Okay. These all are taken in the form of Churna. Taila Atta Gatra. See, again, Sarshapataila, Pushta, Hara, Taila, Abhanga is done. Then, this Churna is not used as paste. This is used as Avachurna, na? Like powder or dusting. So Abhyanga is done, and after that the churna is just applied or dusting is done. Okay, if very fine, then with the cloth and all we can do dusting on the body after Abhyanga. But it's a krutani churnani etani tadyat avachurnanartam. Avachurna means like dusting, upar se dalna chahiye, matlab lagana nahi hai, dalna hai sir. So that is avachurna. Maybe we can use like powdering or dusting, how dusting is done, like that these churnas can be used. In dadru, that is tinea infections, kandu, itching dominant conditions, kitibani, kitibani means we have to consider vata kapha pradhan dominant conditions, pama, scabies type of presentation, vicharchika, this is again kapha pradhan, okay, eczematous conditions, tata eva, che eva, tateti shantim, tata eti shantim. Okay, in this, if it is done, these diseases subside or the complaints will subside. Shantim means subside. Amrita sangha is tuttaka. Katankateri, Daru Haridra, this is what Chakrapani has to say. Saugandhikam Gandhatrinam Gandhukova. Gandhaka, that is sulfur, or Gandhatrina is considered Saugandhika. Next we have individual lines or individual shlokas or one lepas. Manashilale Marichani, Tailarkam Payaha, Tailam Arkapayaha, Kushtaharam Pradeha, Tuttam Vidangam Marichani, Kushtam Lodram Cha Tadvat, Sa Manashilam Syat. रसांजनं प्रपुन्नाड बीजं युक्तं कपित्तस्य रसेन लेपः करंज बीज एडगजं सकुष्टं गोमूत्रपिष्टं च परः प्रदेयः। सो दीस फोर आर डिफरेंट। मनशिलादि, फर्स्ट वन इज मनशिलादि, इट इज सेड इन हिंदी बुक दे आर गिवन लेबल्स लाइक फर्स्ट नेम, फर्स्ट ड्रग नेम, मनशिलादि लेप, दैट इज मनशिला, हरताल, मरीच, इट इज एडेड विथ तैल एंड अर्कपयः, अर्कपय दैट इज अर्कक्षीर, विथ अर्कक्षीर Pataila means we have to consider Sashapataila, and with the Arkakshira, the paste is prepared and it is used as Pradeha for suitable Kushta. As these all are Tikshna, so Kafavata or Vata Kafa dominant Kushta. Tutta, Vidanga, Maricha, Kushta, Lodra, Tadvat. Tadvat means Kushtahara. This Lepa along with Manashila, when it is used as Lepa, again it is also acts as Kushtahara. Rasanjanam. Prapunnada, Prapunnada is again Chakramarda. Edagaja and Prapunnada are synonyms of Chakramarda. Yuktam, Kapittasya Rasenaja. Rasanjana plus Chakramarda Bija. Paste is prepared with Kapitta Rasa. Kapitta means we have to, as in previous chapter we discussed, Kapitta means we have to consider the phala juice, phala swarasa. That is maybe Amla phala swarasa can be taken. And that is used as Lepa. ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ ಏಡಗಜಂ ಸಕುಷ್ಠಂ ಗೋಮೂತ್ರ ಪಿಷ್ಟಂ. ಸೊ ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಏಡಗಜ ಬೀಜ ಓನ್ಲಿ, ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚಕ್ರಮೃತ ಬೀಜ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ಕುಷ್ಠ. ದ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಆ್ಯಡಿಂಗ್ ಗೋಮೂತ್ರ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಲೇಪ ಇನ್ ಕುಷ್ಠ. ಸೊ ಆರ್ಕಂ ಆರ್ಕಪಯ ಆರ್ಕಕ್ಷೀರಂ ತದ್ವದ್ದಿತಿ ಪ್ರದೇಹ, ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ತುತ್ತ ವಿಡಂಗ, ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಪ್ರದೇಹ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕುಷ್ಠಹರ. ಪ್ರಪುನ್ನಾಡಂ ಏಡಗಜ, ಪ್ರಪುನ್ನಾಡ ಏಡಗಜ ವಿಚ್ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಚಕ್ರಮೃತ. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಹರಿದ್ರಾದಿ ಲೇಪ. ಉಭೇ ಹರಿದ್ರೆ ಕುಟಜಶ್ಚ ಬೀಜಂ ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜಂ ಸುಮನ ಪ್ರವಾಲ ತ್ವಚಂ ಚ ತ್ವಚಂ ಸಮದ್ಯಾಂ ಅಯಮಾರಕಸ್ಯ ಲೇಪಂ ತಿಲಕ್ಷಾರಯುತಂ ವಿದ್ಯಾತ್. ಸೊ ಉಭೇ ಹರಿದ್ರೆ, ಉಭೇ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಟು, ಬೋತ್ ಹರಿದ್ರ ಹರಿದ್ರೆ ಅಂತ ಆರು ಹರಿದ್ರ ಕುಟಜಸ್ಯ ಬೀಜಂ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಇಂದ್ರಯವ ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ ಸುಮನ ಪ್ರವಾಲ ಜತಿ ಜಾತಿ ಪಲ್ಲವ ಆಸ್ ಐ ಟೋಲ್ಡ್ ಇನ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಯಸ್ ಕೊಟೇಶನ್. ತ್ವಚಂ ಚ ಹಯಮಾರಕಸ್ಯ ಸಮದ್ಯ ಹಯಮಾರಕ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಯಮಾರಕ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕರವೀರತ್ವಾತ್ ಸಮಧ್ಯ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವಿತ್ ದ ಮಧ್ಯ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮೇ ಬಿ ದ ಮಿಡಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟು ಬಿ ಆಡೆಡ್ ಇನ್ ಸಮ್ ಬುಕ್ಸ್ ದೇ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ರಿಟನ್ ಇಟ್ ಆಸ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟ್ರಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ ಆಫ್ ಕರಂಜ ದಟ್ ವೆನ್ ಸಾರಿ ಕರವೀರ ಕರವೀರ ಫ್ರೂಟ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಅ ಯೂಶ್ವಲಿ ಲೆಗ್ಯೂಮ್ ಟೈಪ್ ಥಿಂಗ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ದರ್. ಸೊ ವೆನ್ ಯು ಓಪನ್ ದಟ್ ಒನ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ದ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ದಟ್ ಹೋಲ್ಡ್ಸ್ ದ ಸೀಡ್ಸ್ ಸೊ ಉಸ್ಕೋ ಡಾಲ್ನಾ ಚಹೆ ಆಸ್ ಅ ಸಮ್ ಪೀಪಲ್ ರೈಟ್ ಬಟ್ ಇನ್ ಕಮೆಂಟ್ರಿ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನಾಟ್ ಸೇಡ್ ಎನಿಥಿಂಗ್. ಸೊ ಮಧ್ಯ ತ್ವಚ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಸ ಮಧ್ಯ ತ್ವಚ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಬಾಕ್ ಮಧ್ಯ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಬಟ್ ಕರಂಜ ವಿಲ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕರವೀರ್ ವಿಲ್ ನಾಟ್ ಬಿ ಹ್ಯಾವಿಂಗ್ ದ ಹಾರ್ಟ್ ವುಡ್ ಸೊ ಬಟ್ ದ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವುಡ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ಡ್. ಸೊ ದ ಹರಿದ್ರ ದಾರು ಹರಿದ್ರ ಕುಟಜ ಬೀಜ ಕರಂಜ ಬೀಜ ಜಾತಿ ಪಲ್ಲವ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ಮಿನ್ ಫ್ರೆಶ್ ಲೀವ್ಸ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕರವೀರ ಪಕ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಕರವೀರ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಇನ್ ಸೈಡ್ ಇಂಟರ್ನಲ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ವಿತ್ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಬೈ ಆ್ಯಡಿಂಗ್ ತಿಲಕ್ಷಾರ ತಿಲಕ್ಷಾರ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಆಡೆಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪೇಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್. ಹಯಮಾರಕ ಇಸ್ ಕರವೀರ ತಸ್ಯ ತ್ವಕ್ ಗ್ರಾಹ್ಯ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಹಯಮಾರಕ ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಕರವೀರ ತ್ವಕ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಮಧ್ಯಂ ಚ ಪೃಥಕ್ ಭಾವೇನ ಗ್ರಾಹ್ಯಂ ಮಧ್ಯ ಸಪರೇಟ್ಲಿ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಮಧ್ಯ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಸೆಂಟರ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಸ್ಟೆಮ್ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್. ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಮನಸ್ಸಿಲಾದಿ ಲೇಪ. ಮನಸ್ಸಿಲಾ ತ್ವಕ್ ಕುಟಜಾತ್ ಸ ಕುಷ್ಠಾತ್ ಸ ಲೋಮಶಃ ಸ ಏಡಗಜ ಕರಂಜ ಗ್ರಂಥಿಶ್ಚ ಬೌರ್ಜ ಕರವೀರ ಮೂಲಂ ಚೂರ್ಣಾನಿ ಸಾಧ್ಯಾನಿ ತುಷೋದಕೇನ ಪಲಾಶ ನಿರ್ದಾಹ ರಸೇನ ಚಾಪಿ ಕರ್ಷೋದೃತಾನಿ ಆಡಕ ಸಂವಿಧೇನ ದ್ರವೀ ದರ್ವೀ ಪ್ರಲೇಪಂ ಪ್ರವದಂತಿ ಲೇಪಂ ಏತಂ ಪರಂ ಕುಷ್ಠ ನಿಸೂದನಾಯ. ದಿಸ್ ಈಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿಪರೇಷನ್ ಆಕ್ಚುಲಿ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ ದ ಲೇಪ ಇನ್ ದ ಫಾರ್ಮ್ ಆಫ್ ಅವಲೇಹ ಕಲ್ಪನ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ದೆನ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಅವಲೇಹ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಲೇಪ. ಮನಶಿಲ ತ್ವಕ್ ಕುಟಜ ಸ ಕುಷ್ಠಾತ್ ಕುಷ್ಠ ಸ ಲೋಮಶ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕಾಶೀಸ ಏಡಗಜ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಚಕ್ರಮರ್ದ ಕರಂಜ ಬೋರ್ಜ ಪತ್ರ ಗ್ರಂಥಿ ಕರವೀರ ಮೂಲ ದ ಚೂರ್ಣಾಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದೀಸ್ ಸಾಧ್ಯಾನಿ ತುಶೋಧಕೇನ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಚೂರ್ಣ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ತುಶೋಧಕ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ತುಶೋಧಕ ಕ್ಯಾನ್ ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಆಸ್ ಕಾಂಜಿ ಕಾಂಜಿ ಇಸ್ ಟೇಕನ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಲಾಶ ನಿರ್ದಾಹ ರಸೇನ. ಸೊ ಟು ದಿಸ್ ಪಲಾಶ ರಸ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ಟೇಕನ್ ಪಲಾಶ ನಿರ್ದಾಹ ರಸ ದೇರ್ ಇಸ್ ಸಮ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲನೇಷನ್ ವಾಟ್ ಚಕ್ರಪಾಣಿ ಹಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪ್ಲೇನ್ ದಟ್ ಐ ವಿಲ್ ಡಿಸ್ಕಸ್. ಸೊ ಇಟ್ ಇಸ್ ಪಲಾಶ ರಸ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕ್ವಾಂಟಿಟಿ ಕರ್ಷ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ದ ಚೂರ್ಣಾಸ್ ದ ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ ದಟ್ ಆರ್ ಯೂಸ್ಡ್ ಫಾರ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ಚೂರ್ಣ ದ ಪೌಡರ್ ಆಲ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಇನ್ ಒನ್ ಕರ್ಷ ಪ್ರಮಾಣ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲಿ ಮನಶಿಲ ಒನ್ ಕರ್ಷ ತಾಕ್ ಒನ್ ಕರ್ಷ ಕುಟಜ ಒನ್ ಕರ್ಷ ಲೈಕ್ ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಆಲ್ ದ ಡ್ರಗ್ಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ಒನ್ ಕರ್ಷ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ 12 ಗ್ರಾಮ್ ಒನ್ ತೋಲ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಡಕಿ ಸಂಹಿತೇನ ಜಲ ಲಿಕ್ವಿಡ್ ಪಾರ್ಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಡಕ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ತುಶೋಧಕ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಲಾಶ ನಿರ್ದಾಹ ರಸ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಟು ದ್ರವ ದ್ರವ್ಯಸ್ ಆರ್ ದೇರ್ ತುಶೋಧಕ ಕಾಂಜಿ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಪಲಾಶ ರಸ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್. ಸೊ ವೆದರ್ ವಿ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಟು ಟೇಕ್ ದೆಮ್ ಇಂಡಿಪೆಂಡೆಂಟ್ಲಿ ಸೊ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಹಿಯರ್ ಕರ್ಷ ಇಸ್ ದೇರ್ ಫಾರ್ ಇಂಡಿವಿಜುವಲಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಆಡಕ ಇಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಕನ್ಸಿಡರ್ ಸಪರೇಟ್ಲಿ ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಒನ್ ಆಡಕ ತುಶೋಧಕ ಕಾಂಜಿ ಒನ್ ಆಡಕ ಪಲಾಶ ನಿರ್ದಾಹ ರಸ ದೀಸ್ ಆರ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಟೇಕನ್ ದರ್ವಿ ಪ್ರಲೇಪಂ ಪ್ರವದಂತಿ ಏತತ್. ಸೊ ಮಿಕ್ಸ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಕುಕ್ಡ್ ಆರ್ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಓವರ್ ಮೀಡಿಯಂ ಫ್ಲೇಮ್ ಮಧ್ಯಮ ಅಗ್ನಿ ಟಿಲ್ ಇಟ್ ಗಿವ್ಸ್ ದ ಕನ್ಸಿಸ್ಟೆನ್ಸಿ ಆಫ್ ದರ್ವಿ ಪ್ರಲೇಪ. ದರ್ವಿ ಪ್ರಲೇಪ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ ಐ ಥಿಂಕ್ ವೈಲ್ ಪ್ರಿಪೇರಿಂಗ್ ಅವಲೇಹ ಕಲ್ಪನೆ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಆಲ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ಸ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ದ ಸ್ಪೂನ್ ದ ಸ್ಕೂಪ್ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಯೂಸ್ ಫಾರ್ ಸ್ಟೀರಿಂಗ್ ವೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್ ಸ್ಟಿಕ್ಕಿಂಗ್ ಟು ದ್ಯಾಟ್ ಟಿಲ್ ದೆನ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಟು ಬಿ ಬಾಯ್ಲ್ಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ನೆಕ್ಸ್ಟ್ ದ ಫ್ಲೇಮ್ ಈಸ್ ಟರ್ನ್ಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ cool to room temperature and then it is used for lepa. Pravadanti lepam etam param kushta nisudanaya. It is said to be best, shrestha for curing kushta. Okay, this lepa is said to be best for curing kushta. Here tushodakam sa tushairavaihi sandana visheshat kritam kanjikam. So it is tushayita sa yava tusha yukta kanji. Palashasya nirdahena grahito rasah palasha nirdharasa. But it means palasha nirdaha. By burning palasha, what rasa we get, grahito rasa, what rasa we got, that rasa is considered as palasha nirdaha rasa. Then how to burn palasha? Sacha palashasya pradana mule chinne adaha kumbam dattvopari rukshadahyo rukshadahadyo galati swarasa sagrahyate. So, but he said maybe we have to consider bala palasha, means young palasha plant is to be taken, and then the mula, the main pradhana mula means the mother root is to be taken, and that is to be cut, and that is to be put tied to the kumbha, that is one earthen vessel with a cloth, and then the remaining shoot part, the external part, the along with mula is to be burnt. When it is burnt, means we have to put, maybe we have to dig the ground and then put that earthen pot and put a cloth like, you know, filter for that, and then on that the plant with the main root is to be kept, and that is to be burnt. While burning, whatever fluid falls into that pot, that is considered as palasha nirdaha rasa as per Acharya Chakrapani. Next is parnadi. It is aragvadadi lepa, aragvada parna and all. It is parnani pishtva chaturangalasya takrena parnanyatha kakamacha tailakta gatrasya narasya ushtani udvarta ed ashwahanas chadaischa. So it is said parnani pishtva chaturangalasya takrena parnani atha kakamachaha tailakta gatrasya narasya kushtani kushtani udvarta ed ashwahanas chadaischa chadaischa. So what are the ingredients? Parnani chaturangulasya. Chaturangula is aragvada. So aragvada parna, patra. Parnani kakamacha, kakamachi patra. And ashwahana. Ashwahana means, ashwa is horse, hana is to kill. The one which is used for killing horse is hayamaraka, that is karavira. Chada means bark. Chada means we have to consider bark, I think. Yes. Chada is sapta chada. Chada is leaf. Sapta parni. Uno, it is leaf again. Chada is leaf only. Ashwa, that is karavira, leaf. So aragvada patra, kakamachi patra and karavira patra are to be taken, and it is pestva takrena. The paste is prepared by adding buttermilk, takra. Then tailakta gatrasya, the kushta patient should be given taila abhyanga, preferably kushtahara taila or sashapu taila. Then it is to be used externally as udvartana. After taila abhyanga, it is this lepa, that is aragvada patra, kakamachi patra and karavira patra lepa is, which is prepared with takra, is to be used for udvartana or application. Chaturangula swarna hali, kritamalo, chaturangula, swarna, swarnam, all those things, synonyms. Like ashwahana is karavira. Chaturangula, kakamachi, ashwahana, chadaireko, yogaha. So all together, because here kushtahanyad udvartanai, ashwahanas chada is explained last. So that is why Chakrapani says that all the three, together three, that is chaturangula parni, kakamachi parni chada and ashwahana chada, together eko prayogaha. All together it is one prayoga or one lepa. Dvitvehi asya dvatimshat sankhya vakshamana viruddhyate. Because if we make them separately two, then the 32 lepas, count 32 as it is, it will be said in the last, as the summary of the chapter by the Acharya Charaka, there it is said 32 lepas. So if we consider this ashwahana separately as one lepa, then it will exceed that. So that is why ashwahana chada comes under this. These both lines together is one lepa. So we'll end this session here, the first part of Aragudiya there. Hope I was able to make you understand in a better way, or I was able to add something new what you knew about Aragudiya Adhyaya. So we'll continue, we'll have the next session later, and if you, while this in this video, if you have any queries, any questions, please write in the comment section. As I always say, suggestions also very welcome. I always hope you comment something about it feels good when we hear comments from the audience, the people who are listening to us. And thank you for watching the video. And as I always say, read and forget, but don't forget to read. So thank you for watching this video. Take care. Stay healthy. Stay happy. Happy learning. See you in next video. Until then, take care. Thank you. Namaste.